It's January in Sweden and it feels like spring. That might be a trend of global warming. But if you want to hear me talk about tech trends, join our webinar the 28th of January. See you there.